Bait shop's got everything.
The children of Adam are dangerous. Don't trust them. With ordnance like that, no wonder you wiped out those crabs.
You're back, but Kasumi isn't with you?
I found Kasumi. She's safe and sound. But she won't think about coming back until I help with some problems up north.
Thank God she's all right. But she needs help? Please, do everything you can for her. Just make sure she comes home safely when it is over.
It's such a relief to know Kasumi is still alive. Please, find some way to bring her home.
Any word on our plan?
I have several projects going right now, but one more shouldn't be an issue.
I need to talk to someone about a situation up north.
Pleasure to meet you. William Mosley, Advanced Systems. I'm happy to help in whatever capacity I can. I hope I don't disappoint.
Hate to burst your bubble, pal, but I'm already disappointed.
Oh. Oh, dear. Okay, well, I'll try harder. I'll work on it.
Ever had a problem with a courser going missing?
Besides the one you're responsible for eliminating? Sorry, that was... I mean, we're fine with that. It's okay, that happened. Anyway, yes. It's very rare, but it has happened. I take it you found something. Give me as much information as you have.
A synth calling himself Dima is running things.
Synths giving themselves new designations is certainly never a good sign. And he's manipulating others? This certainly sounds like something the SRB needs to look into. What else can you tell me?
They have a former courser helping them.
Well, that borders on horrifying. It's a good thing you brought this to my attention. Is there anything else?
There are a good number of them already, and they're actively looking for more.
Definitely concerning. Individuals aren't that difficult to reclaim, but large groups are trickier. Okay, I've heard enough. This clearly needs our attention, but being up north is going to be difficult to deal with. You know what would make this easier? If we had their recall codes. That would help minimize asset loss. We can put together a response to this, but not immediately. The more data we have, the better. Sounds like sending in a courser isn't an option right now. But if you've already made contact and they trust you, learn whatever you can about them. I'll talk to Advanced Systems about recalibrating the relay and putting a team together.
What do you know about a synth calling himself Dima?
The designation isn't ours, I know that much. I'm afraid I don't know anything. This is all very frustrating. Is there anything else you can tell me?
He looks like he's been heavily modified.
Self-modification? We've never run into problems with that in the history of the program. At least, not that I'm aware of.
He claims to be unique. Some kind of prototype, maybe?
I suppose that's possible, but... Well, I'd have to look through archived records to learn more.
He looks like one of the older models. Not human at all.
Not a third generation? That's... I'm not sure what to make of that. The personality matrices for earlier synths were so limited.
That's all I can tell you.
Well, okay. I feel like a bit of a broken holotape here, but the more information you can bring me, the better.
There's still the issue of this girl, Kasumi. She thinks she's a synth.
I can tell you that she's not one of ours. I mean, if she's a synth, obviously she belongs to the Institute, but I have no record of an asset deployed with that identity. I suppose it's possible that someone else meddled with Institute property. Certainly wouldn't be the first time. I'm sorry, I can't tell you more. If you can verify that she's one of ours, let me know, all right?
I won't make any promises. I've got a lot to do.
I understand.
Don't let the island catch you off guard. Buy my guns.
Food. Stim packs. Fully stocked.
Whoa. You were right, Alec.
Now will you listen to sense? Children of Adam need to be wiped clean off this island.
You've had your blood today. I can't stomach any more of it.
All of you. Show's over. Go home.
Alan.
I got the guns if you got the caps.
Over by the tourist shop.
Captain.
I hope the harbor's being good to you.
You know of anyone that could use some help?
The Mariner and Cassie Dalton are the only leads I have.
I have to go.
Be well.
Don't let the island catch you off guard. Buy my guns.
What was that?
Human.
Come out, let's get this over with.
Yeah.
be drinking a toast to your...
Human time is done! This is the age of the supermutant!
Well then, what's next? On your mind.
That's all.
Whatever you say. This place is a nest of shamblers. Seem to like that big screen. God knows why.
Ain't much left in these stalls that's worth anything.
Got it.
Jimmy, if you don't keep that little twerp...
Thank you.
Jimmy, if you don't keep that little twerp Bentley out of my face, I swear to God I'm gonna throw this fucking terminal through the wall. He saw me coming across the log rolling course before work and starts asking why I was out there at 5 in the morning. If you want to keep those extra profits rolling in, you better keep him in line.
Hold up a sec.
Can I have a word?
If it's that important, I guess we can talk.
Right then. Look, I know I ain't the easiest man in Far Harbor to get along with. Social graces? Well, that's never been my strong suit. Thing is, most folk in Far Harbor ain't worth a damn anyway. All of them cowering behind their wall, too scared to fight for their home. Can't like someone I can't even respect. And, well, that brings me to you.
So, you're saying you respect me?
I ain't going soft on you now. Don't be thinking that. All I'm saying is it's good to meet someone who can take care of themselves for a change. Hell, I ain't been close to a lot of folks in my life. And there's even fewer I'd call a friend, but who knows? We stick together long enough, Captain, that it might just be that you're my next one.
That sounds good to me.
All right, enough of this blubbering. You lead and I'll follow. Seems to be working out so far.
Thank you.
Something's there, I know it. Just not sure where.